Hello. Welcome back to Paper Mario. And to Chapter 1, Storming Koopa Bros. Fortress. Look at that glitchy emulator screen. I mean, it's beautiful. Take one. Here we go. Look at this guy. This is a Koopa Troopa. Everybody knows Koopa Troopa. They're Bowser's follower. As you see, 4 attack power 1 becomes power 1. Their shells are hard. If you flip them over and you send straight to 0, and that makes it easier to keep them. Which we haven't seen yet, but everybody knows the pad block. Or a jump attack, like I did last week getting a bit of this mat. If you want to show the bar not going down. Oh no. I mean, that's really not good. So yeah, when it comes to the action commands, I have a terrible time with the jumping. Is just horrible growing up as well. And we get the dizzy attack. Delivers a blow that makes an enemy dizzy and unable to move. So if I do that, it will make them dazed a bit. And which makes me get first strikes better. You got a friend that makes a scary spirit appear and chase some enemies away. Or you can just run away. Speaking of the cow block, you can actually damage Koopa Troopas. If you hit them with the hammer, so they won't go down, but yeah, if the emulator is going to be like that for the health bars, I'm not sure. Good. You laugh now. When I laugh last. Okay, do you think I can get this? No, it will actually block you? Or not. enough earlier. So yeah, when it comes to blocking, I think I said this last episode. Although if I hadn't shown that, it was... Sorry, someone's blocking the headphone jack here. You press A, and that's your block. Yay! We got a honey syrup. What do we have here? Cooper Village Fortress to the right, Cooper Village south. Which one is it again? No. Keep your shell safe from fuzzies, all right? You don't have one. Well, watch your overalls. No. Say again? You're looking for a Koopa with a blue shell. I bet you need Koopa. I think he's at home now. Look for a roost. Look for a house with a green roof. Fits me so well. I mean, how cool do I look? Why would shell be made to order? And here we have a Koopa lady. Oh, I can run that way. Shell, period. Way too embarrassing. The problem is the fuzzies are too fast for me to catch alive. So if you don't mind, can you help me get my shell back? I'm begging you! Hey, Mario, it looks like he's in a bad way. We ought to help him out. The fuzzy that took my shell is just inside my house. I'll go to the door while you grab him like once. Eh, sure, why not? Get back here. Ooh, you won, but me can't get yet. Get it if you can. Yeah, yeah. Guess where I'm hiding, New York. So just pay attention to the blue shell. Not bad, huh? But that was just a warm up. Guess where I'm hiding? Yeah, each time it's faster. New York? You got me twice? That's a bad luck. Now I'm serious. New York, guess where I'm hiding? I think I got you. Oh no. No. Here, take this stupid shell. You got super shell? You're too tough for me. I won't be bad anymore. I promise. Maybe. Mario, there you are. I realize I have to take 10 against these fuzzies. If I can't get my own shell, I'll lose my reputation. I don't even care that I have no shell on. I'm gonna show those fuzzies what's what. We already got the shell back. Oh, yes! 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 This is my shell, alright. Oh, yeah. Got my shell back. Uh-huh. You're the greatest, Mario. I owe you big time. Did you hear you're happy? Hey, Mario. I am idea. You happen to know Professor Colorado? Naturally, he's a Koopa who's a professor of archaeology. He's also known as an explorer. Right, well, I live next to him. I've been admiring him ever since I was in my egg. Nothing would make me happier than traveling the world, solving mysteries like he does. So, do you think, can I... Please take me with you, Mario! Oh, come on, let me go! What do you think, Mario? Well, if the wizard says yes, then I'm gonna have to eventually say yes, right? No! Yes, I'll test you. Yes, yes, I'm on my way! I swear, I, Cooper, will follow you anywhere, even to the ends of the earth. Cooper joined the party! First down to make him throw himself a digit item or a switch in the distance. While in battle, he can attack an enemy on the ground with a shell toss, or attack all with power shell. When you want to switch partners, press right. Attack the number you want to use. And I forgot to scan these guys. But they really aren't that hard. And besides, they have a fire flower. Now, is that a waste? I don't know. Aha! Where do you get the HP Plus badge? Increases max HP by 5. Now, that's good if you're like a first time through. Hear that? Yeah, this is the actual theme of the Koopa Village. Since we defeated the fuzzies, then they all disappeared. This is Cobweed! Check this out, my name, and quizzes on my game. You want quizzes? I got. If you could manage to answer my brain-busting questions correctly, then? Yeah. Yahoo! I'll give you a star piece. Want to try a quiz? Then let's get to the question. What is the name of Gubari's younger sister? Gubari, Gubalina, Gubari. Congratulations! Here's your star piece! You correctly answered one question so far. Good luck, next time. Farewell! So long, farewell, till we meet again! Now, if I remember correctly, there's at least 50 questions that he asked. What do I have here? Sleepy sheep, bright brothers, sleepy sheep. Hey buddy, how you doing? Welcome, this is the Reliable Incredible Koopa Shop. Whoa, what do you want? Although I could just... Actually, no, I'm gonna sell those. I don't really ever use these items. And there we go. So I think that was fruitful. Okay, so I did right of what? There we go, it's left for attack. You got the attack effect, D attack. That's work. What do these look sound like? So yeah, there's... But yeah, that's... But yeah, that's gonna be it for the badges for right now. Let's just add a color to it, shall we? Voila! Yeah, just like that. Level up. And I will get that. I will get that. I will get that. And we learn Thunderbolt. Lightning and Strike Squad enemy does 5 damage. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back to Zimbario for a second. No! Good. He's a paratrooper. And that's me failing. This is a paratrooper. Most of us here, paratroopers are taking purpose of lightning. They're pretty much the same. When you jump on them or you use a power block, the wings will fall off and they'll become normal troopers. With a power block, can I fix them? Ah. I played this game so many times. I never knew about that. It's easy to beat them once they're different. Normal super troopers, it gives them another jump. These guys are pretty cool because they were stun-wise, so they're not that So yeah, two jumps will do that to them. A level up, so not needed. Then what do we have here? Whoa, Mario, what the? Oh, we're in a real, we're in a world of hurt. Mario's here already. I got to tell the leader. Ready, go, go! So, we finally arrived at the Koopa Brothers Fortress, which we will infiltrate next episode. So, if you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. See you soon.